guys, Bridge here. In this video, we're going to explore some amazing websites which I recently found on awards.com that are going to give you inspiration as to what is actually possible to create on the web. And just before you get started, I want to remind you that I recently launched a free course on how to get started in UI UX design. So if you're interested in joining this field, feel free to check it out as I'm sharing tips and a framework as to how to start in this field and things that I wanted to know ideally when I first started out over 10 years ago in this field. So feel free to check it out. But now, without further ado, let's jump right into the video.
So we're back in awards and we're going to explore the very first site, which is this one here. There's no chance I'm going to spell this correctly, so I'm just going to briefly go through it. And as you can see, we're greeted with this really cool looking animation, and as I'm moving the mouse around, you can see that also the perspective is changing, and this is really cool. Now, the useful thing here is that I'm prompted with scroll down to start your journey call to action. So this tells me about what I need to do in order to basically go in the website, and my mind is blown. Again, this is a first reaction. I haven't checked out the website yet, but this is absolutely amazing. As a Webflow designer, I'm trying to think like how I would be able to even create something like that. And I'm not saying that this is built with Webflow. I have no idea, but this is like super cool. It's like a level of a video game, but I'm actually visiting a website. So this is definitely unusual, but super cool. So this is just an experience which I'm wondering how much time it took to actually like create this. This is so refined, and it has this 3D level of animation, which just makes the entire experience like super, super cool. So as you can see here, we basically have like a roadmap of the different elements, and I'm just going through the website. I'm just scrolling it because the animation is so cool. But essentially over here, you can add the items to the wish list. I also enabled the sound, which probably I just want to remove for the video since I don't have it set in the recording. But damn, this is just so cool. And I guess it goes on and on and on. And the faster I scroll, the faster I can go through the experience and see all of the products. So I'm not going to go through all of them because I think there's just so much, but this was literally amazing. Or actually, I managed to reach the end. No, it goes on and on. So let's move on to the very next site, because we managed to get to the end, and this was like such a mind-blowing experience. So kudos to the designers and developers who created this experience. Definitely worth the award. Now let's move on to the very next one, which is our website, latelier.net, and to accept the cookies. And this is so cool because I have this this animation and this individual going down. Like, this is really smart the way that it's created. I also like how the hole just shrinks, and I'm greeted with the copy. So very functional site, and I really like this initial call to action. Also how clean it looks. It's very straightforward, and yeah, just a very clean experience. So I guess there is a part two and then part three. We're going to move on to the very next site, which is moi.com. And as you can see, the theme here is and the topic is around paper play. And as I scroll down, you can see similarly to the previous site, we have this animation that as you scroll down, it just expands. And if I scroll up, it reverses. So this is super cool. It just makes you want to keep on scrolling and really figuring out what is going to happen next. And wow, this is such an amazing experience. So basically, I'm seeing these different paintings and design elements coming up. So this is such a unique experience, definitely something which is very artistic and really well curated. And at the end, we have the different chapters. So really cool website overall. And yeah, definitely check it out. Now let's move on to the next one, which is a full service agency and strategic advisor, partnering with visionaries to solve their toughest challenges. So this is vividand.co. And I really like this. And also the fact that it turns as you mouse over it. This looks really cool. It looks like something that you would create in a 3D software like Cinema 4D or, and wow, this animation, this is really something. Also like how you have this contrast with the very large and prominent text, and we have these different elements right below. So as we scroll down, we have the different elements and options. And I really like also this transition. Looks very clean overall, just very, very well made. Usability is on point. And yeah, another really cool website that you should check out. And then we're going to have the last one, which is ju.st, just. Really good X, and yeah, this is the type of website which is making my mouth water. That looks so cool. So simple website, but as you can see, sometimes even something simple like this, really straight to the point, this definitely has an emotional impact and makes you hungry. And I just started the day. I do intermittent fasting, so I usually fast for the first hours of the day, but damn, this makes me want to break my fast earlier. So super cool. All these websites are really nice. I'm going to leave them in the link in the description, so feel free to check them out. Give them the the credit, and they're amazing inspirations. So really well done to the creators of these websites. And this is pretty much it. I want to remind you that if you're into UI UX design or web design, on my channel, I have over 500 videos. So feel free to check them out if you want to bring your knowledge to the next level, and I'll see you in the next video.